Slow going through Durlag's tower, especially this second sub-level. Really kicking our butts. They're only missing one character, but we need everyone to proceed. Just in case Officer Vi decides to attack us this time. Come on.
What? Fine.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
You must let me gather my party before venturing forth. Flaming Fist Mercenary. Not gonna attack us?
Why me?
I need a sleep.
Here's Officer Vi. I just keep walking right near the mercenary. Oh, to buy them from her? No, it's okay. 500 gold. Pleasure doing business with you. So the flaming fist here won't attack.
This group shows promise.
You must gather your party before venturing forth. You must gather your party before venturing forth.
I think we're all here. Are we missing somebody? Oh, I'm not included. I was not included with the group. I felt left out.
Sure.
Wow. Really hate that stinking cloud spell. Doesn't seem to affect them either. Which is not fair. Do they not need to breathe, doppelgangers? I really don't know much about them. Other than that they change their form and they're creepy. And the greater ones cast spells and stuff like that. But we are making progress. And there's an area with levers, so maybe we can get through that way.
Why me? Why me?
Why not?
Why me?
Face spiders? No? None this time? Okay. Every time we pass by there, they're in there.
Sure.
Camaraderie, adventure, and steel on steel.
Come on, guys.
The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
Alright. Traps are plenty in there, but let's...
Alright.
We stood in here and nothing happened to us. I know we worked that lever. Door opened.
Evil round every corner. Careful not to step in any.
Got that right. So stuff is opening.
Yep. All right, all right.
Oh, we can open that.
Hey, how are things going?
Hopefully going well with you disarming traps. Oh boy. All this. Oh, I stopped detecting. That could have been fatal. What is all that stuff? Oh, like dragon statues? Stand in the middle and get killed? Oh, it goes through there. We open that door too. Damn it. Oh. Okay, get out of there. Okay, get out. Get out, get out, get out. Ow. Well, that's closed now. Oh. How do we disarm the dragons? Another door. Well, I see some traps there. Ah, that's the one she walked over. Got it. Trap not disarmed. Alright. Don't be surprised if there's more. Oh, I'm not. Oh boy, there's more. So it doesn't look like I can do anything with these. They just set traps on us. She probably walked over that one too. Okay. Anything in here? Like, there's usually a book in these side passages. No. Alright, guys. Found an owie, but.
Alright.
I cleared the way. Take a nice.
Yeah. How are things going?
Nice big stretch as you get healed. Door, maybe not trapped, but it is locked. Oh, Furnable, which is really not Furnable.
All right, all right.
Alright, so we got two Furnables. Missile damage. I don't want to go back to town after this battle, come on. Okay, one down. First Frenable is dead.
Go pester someone else.
Go for the eyes, Boo. Go for the eyes. Brusk!
Islan. Well, that one disappeared, and now we get Islan. I won't be surprised if I can't really cast spells on these.
Name it.
Haha! They're taking damage from their own spells. We got a bunch.
Go for the eyes!
46 electricity damage. Holy crap. Oh, this guy's almost, these both are almost dead. I cast my spell already. Okay. And I think we're attacking this one. I still have to cast my spell. He's injured. He's barely injured. She's still taking her potion.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Brusk!
Okay, I got rid of that one.
I need an owl.
My blade will cut you down to size!
Alright, down to just one. Going better. Both attacking, right?
Alright.
Yes?
Where are you going?
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Brusk!
Casting failure, haha. Invisible sanctuary creature. Okay. I didn't notice that. Attack. Who leveled up? Imoin. Nice. Alright, so what do we want for her? We have some potions that will help her open locks and find traps and stuff more easily, but you know what? Actually, let me just see. Open locks and pick pockets plus 40%. And then we also have this thing that we're holding on for her, which helps pickpockets even more. So open locks, I think, is good. So what we want... Do you have anything for... finding... Now, we have hide in shadows and move silently. We have potions for those. We have invisibility and such. Because they're not going to be able to... We're not going to be able to level everything up. Potion case is what I want. I think it's the power potion that's... We have exactly one of those. Hide in shadows plus 20%, pickpockets plus 20%, open lock, find traps. But you know we don't have find illusory, detect illusions. I don't see that we have something like that. Potion of genius. Perception. Find traps, pickpockets, open locks, hide in shadows. Again, something... Clarity. Prevents feeble mind. And master thievery, which is what we have. Okay, so what we don't have that can boost something is finding illusions. So how about we put it into finding illusions then? Because we're not that good at that. Detect illusion. Has to do with traps as well? No. I guess they're saying it's a related skill. Alright, let's put it all in this. Okay, actually good at this. Okay. Alright, so, we got stuff. Gold necklace, gold. Another Lirau's tier necklace.
Camaraderie, adventure,
fireball,
and steel on steel.
A black
the stuff
opal.
Of legend, right, Boo?
Fine.
Oh, well, you were answered, but not by Boo. Kind of taking a chance here, walking around. Could be traps. Well, they didn't really have much of use. Now, what is this stuff? It's a bridge over... Is this actual liquid, or are these, like, just a floor with etchings? Yeah, nothing great here. Alright. So, multiple doppelgangers... that have, you both know fireball. These doppelgangers have just keep... What's the word I'm looking for? They keep, disguising themselves as Durlag and Keel and whatever else. Whoever else. Alright, so we're all pretty well off, except for... Branwen. Good enough.
All right, all right.
So she's detecting traps and illusions at this point. Well, she was. Look at these bodies. Gotta be traps in here. Another book. Oh. Dwarven Doom Guard. Not something that Imogen should be facing on her own.
Sure.
That's for sure. Yet he did not initiate combat, which is interesting. Alright, there's a few of them. Hello? Trap?
What you want?
Hey, how are things going?
They do not attack. At least, not yet.
Alright, alright.
Sure, it's not gonna last, though. They're watching over this body. Here fell Keel, the Legion Killer. Someone take that.
Hey, how are things going?
Okay, we got a magical buckler and morning star, 432 gold and potions of healing. And now they attack. Or at least one of them does.
Good job.
They all do. Attacking Kagan. I should have joined the army. I should have,
whatever they need.
Gotten these spells back. Kagan. Oh! She didn't get her spell off yet.
They're called
as directed.
Run away. Run far, far away. Barely injured that guy.
As directed. By Temple Shield!
It looks like they might all be attacking Kagan. Except for this one, of course. It looks like he turned around, he's no longer going after her. He didn't take his spell, his potion yet. And she didn't heal him yet. Not looking good. Ah, they lost Kagan. And Mince is not doing well. these two should run. I don't have my healing spell.
A simple matter.
Do we kill one of them? No, there's three, right? There's four total.
No less. Poor sod. Taking a dirt nap so soon.
Trying to get that off. Blur, maybe? Well, if taps the life for us, I'd probably kill her. Haste. Hold on. Blur. We lost the fighters. Yeah, and we lost Tiny here. She couldn't cast that in time. Yeah, this is it.
I am wounded.
All right. Doomguards.
Why me?
You know what, though? They don't attack until you open that thing. I wonder if we can just rest here. Okay, good.
Evil round every corner. Careful not to step in any.
So maybe...
Sure.
Just maybe we can attack just this one. Maybe his friends won't join in yet. Frost giant strength. And storm giant strength. What's the other one we have? Magic shielding. We don't need it on these guys, I don't think. And then... yeah, it should be good. Those last for a while. Bless. We all got it. Yeah.
Sure.
Attack.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes!